and former Super Bowl champion has died. In a statement, Superintendent Jason Cameron says Riddick Parker, who was the principal at George Wythe High School, died while riding a bicycle this morning. No further details about his cause of death have been disclosed. Parker was an Emporia native and also a member of the 2001 Super Bowl champion New England Patriots. We featured him in a 2019 Building Better Minds report. He was only 49 years old. CBS 6's Maggie Marshall is speaking with people who knew Parker, and we'll have an update tonight on CBS 6 News at 11.